write 2 over 4 in lowest term, simplest form, reduced form. Okay, to simplify this fraction, we need to divide numerator and denominator by the common factor. 1 times 2 equal to 2, so 1 and 2 are the factors of 2. 2 times 2 equal to 4, so 2 is the factor of 4. So here common factor between 2 and 4 is 2. Of course, here 2 is the greatest common factor. Now divide numerator and denominator by the common factor. So you are getting here 2 divided by 2, 1, 4 divided by 2, 2. So 1/2 is your answer. And this is the lowest terms.